Hi, ma'am. We are really excited you answer for the divine age in the digital age. No?
Right, yeah.
Yeah. Uh-huh. As per the national education policy, when we are talking about the Indian knowledge system, we are opening up the divine knowledge and divine intelligence. No? That's our research area we are doing under Cultiversity. Can you just make some points as you made in the panel?
I think I specifically answered about AI, and I think what I mentioned is that you need to have to build systems with a better consciousness than the consciousness that we have currently, and that's largely because AI needs to be a confident, a compassionate, and more empathetic world.
Yeah, right.
And so that's the conclusion.
As our buzzword is DI, Divine Intelligence. Yeah. This is fifth Apple generation.
Okay.
Back to future, back to nature. Yeah. We start from the Divine Apple. Again, we are post pandemic. We'll go back to the nature. That's a Divine Apple. That's an apple. It's I'm asking that reinventing education in the divine age, not a digital age. Yeah. What about that?
Can we take her?
I think it's good that everyone's thinking about it, that eventually it's
going to be changed. Thank you so much.
Have a great time.
Thank you.
You are tired.
Anyway, I'm very much happy to be here. I just got a chance to present our research. This is on Divine Intelligence, DI. Divine Intelligence is stand for in the divine age instead of the digital age. That's why this international summit happened here in Bangalore, showcasing much more open for our concept of cultiversity. It's about divinity, and divine intelligence is more important, and to be open how to activate the subconscious learning. We don't want the AI as a end of humanity. It comes new milestone is opening up. That's why in our coming education summit, international education summit at Calicut University on coming November 11th, the national
Calicut
education.
Calicut International Airport, right?
Calicut International Airport, close to Calicut University.
Yeah, right.
We are having this education summit on decoding education and rebooting. We are presenting this.
Lots
divine
to learn, lots to learn and applying education. Welcoming all to the summit.
We are all waiting for you. We are excited to welcome the gods and country. The knowledge paradise Kerala is waiting for you, and we'll showcasing yet another program in the summit. Thank you so much.